23:45. Hewitt's only 19. What a wealth of junior sprinters coming through from Australia.
Well, on paper, should have gone through. I think she might just have been beaten by Okoto.
Probably second, Richardson third, 23.26. All three go through. Slight headwind, 0.3 metres per second. That was better than Richardson. Had the one faulty start, got underway on the second occasion,